Please, I want to quickly rush and see a friend of mine. Please, take care of the house. Behave yourself. Be a good boy.
No problem, madam.
I don't want to hear any evil reports about you. Okay?
I won't be long. I'll soon be back.
No problem, madam.
Okay.
Freedom is coming tomorrow.
Finally, I'm free.
Is anyone in this house? Balaka!
Ah! Good afternoon, madam. You're welcome.
How are you?
We thank the Lord.
You are looking good, though.
We got the Lord.
Where's your madam?
She just left, though. Didn't you meet on the way?
Oh,
she just left, though.
So where?
She said she wanted to see a friend, just not too far. I know the place. Just down the street. I can go and follow her.
Then look, I'll have to see her.
Okay.
Malakai, I'm hearing good aroma.
It's gone.
What are you cooking?
You know, food now, food. Something just food.
I hope you put my mouth.
Your mouth? It's not, I've not gone far now, I can still do that.
Oh my gosh, I just can't wait to have a taste
of that.
Okay. I dare put my mouth to...
Your mouth.
Yeah. You know, it will be ready.
Okay.
Wow. Oh no.
Doesn't
mean she's gonna cut off. I can't take this life back. Oh. I obey talk very well.
I say you should pull my mouth, doesn't mean she's gonna cut off my mouth. I have my own portion so I can eat.
That is what I have come to do now, your mouth.
Malachi.
I promise it will take long, just sit down. Before you now be done with it, the food is almost.
You must be out of your mouth.
I don't understand that what you are talking again. Your mouth is able to
my friend, thank God you are here.
Thank God, madam, you are here.
What is it? What is happening?
She told me I was cooking, you know. I was sitting right here.
Yes.
And she told me to put her mouth in the food I was cooking.
Uh-huh.
I came to collect the mouth and she's not giving it
to me. You want to cut her mouth?
That is what she told me now.
With this knife?
Yes, now.
She said, at my mouth, you went and carried a physical knife, original, to cut her mouth.
All this gone.
She
I don't
said, add the pot, the one she will eat, she wants to eat the food, not her mouth. Please go and drop the knife.
I don't understand how you people are saying. Hey, madam,
okay.
How can you
go
say something like this?
Please, go and drop
the knife. I have worked with you for 2 years. You know now, I have not disobeyed you before. There are a lot of
people that
have
had to do.
I want to cut my mouth. It's not correct.
Hey, that is not what she meant.
You know, I am very determined. She's going, no, please.
I am going, no, I don't know.
Madam, look, please.
I am going.